Sociology of Florestan Fernandes. What does a community need to have a sociological growth according to Fernandes? Born on the 22nd of July of 1920, Florestan Fernandes started to work really young due to his family's financial conditions. In consequence, he had an incomplete primary course and had supplementary studies. A firm that I started my sociological learning at 6, when I needed to win life as an adult, and I entered in the concrete experience bias, in the knowledge that are the humans living together in the society. In 1941, he entered in the College of Philosophy, Science, and Letters in São Paulo, later graduating in Social Sciences. Now, after his graduation, he started to work as an assistant of the teacher Fernando Azevedo on a Sociology Level 2 class. On 1947, he became a master on the Politics and Sociology School after writing a dissertation about the social organization of the Tupinambás, also known as the Organização Social dos Tupinambás. In 1951, he defended in college his doctoral thesis, A Função Social da Guerra na Sociedade Tupinambá, later on considered a classic of Brazilian ethnology. In 1964, he wrote his second thesis, A Integração do Negro na Sociedade de Classes. After the military dictatorship, he sent a letter to the policy protesting against the treatment that arrested people were receiving in jail, but then he also got arrested. In 1969, he was persecuted due to his implication of public schools by the government and needed to leave the country due to the Institutional Act No. 5. Out of the country, now he started to teach in universities in US and Canada. After his democratization to the Workers' Party, Partido dos Trabalhadores, he was elected deputy federal or congressman between the years of 1986 to 1990. Fernandes died in São Paulo on August 10th, of 1995 due to liver problems after an unsuccessful transplant. Florestan is considered the founder of critical sociology in Brazil, outstanding due to his activism in PT, Workers' Party. Fernandes was completely against authoritarianism, and he stated that education was a right for everyone and it was necessary education in order to have creativity and get out of social oppression. He also participated in discussions, preparation and process of the LDB, Lei das Diretrizes e Base da Educação Nacional. Cabe a cada ser humano constituir o futuro que deseja para si mesmo. Here are one of his major works that he contributed to the Brazilian sociology. His greatest legacy was the critical sociology in which he promised social transformation in favor of the oppressed and humiliated people. In his thoughts of this type of sociology, he based it on a functionalist method of Durkheim, the comprehensive method of Weber, and the dialectic method of Marx. porque esse é o padrão que tem prevalecido, a cultura da ignorância é suficiente para o povo. Não precisa mais do que isso para ser feliz. A nossa resposta é que o povo, para ser feliz, não precisa só de alimentos, não só de habitação, não só de assistência médica. Precisa de cultura e precisa de consciência crítica para se tornar um povo capaz de universalizar a cidadania e construir dentro do país tendências e modelos novos pelos quais nós, brasileiros, daremos uma contribuição ao crescimento da civilização moderna. Florestan Fernandes, 1995. Thank you for your attention.